one in the hood, G.
What you making?
It's a pod that transfers streaming matter across the temporal plane.
But just to clarify, it do what now?
Damn it! It's a time machine, all right? It's a damn time machine, me what?
You don't need to talk to me like that. You don't raise your voice at me like that.
You can fight if you want to. You can fight out or you're behind. You can fight real cool and make your butt through with the gas that's inside of you. Hey, you can fight. You can fight. Everybody look at your butt. Fight.
It's a safety fart. Well, it's a safety fart.
What's this knob do on this thing that I don't know what it does?
No shame.
Yes, Frylock.
Boom! Damn it! That's 3 years of my life right there down the drain.
Wow! Hey, Carl! Come here and read this.
Boob. That's funny. Go ahead and hand me the phone so I can call the police.
Okay, I'll do that right away. Say! All right, I will get this back to you.
You're back!
Yes, I am back from the boob dimension, and there was much to see. And many chairs were made available to me free of charge. But I tire from my journey. You'll excuse me.
Hey, wait a minute. This says 7734.
Exactly.
But then that means...
that we've been living in the year 7734?
Or maybe my machine doesn't work.
Oh, good.
But that's impossible. I'm a genius.
If you want a spoon with me, all you have to do is ask. And I will say no with the business end of my expensive shotgun.
I'm not finding any carbon-dated material.
You want to date me now? Get off my jock!
Are you sure you travel to the future?
If you want
to
see the future, just go there!
I'm not going to try out a dangerous piece of scientific equipment without at least running a set of trials on lab mice or something.
Because you're a pussy.
That tears it. Light it up to 8009.
Where did he go?
Probably Carl's, just like I did.
Say something, or hear something, or what are you doing?
Oh, God, no! Stay away from me! Don't touch me! Leave me alone!
Stop crying! You're back home!
Oh, God.
In your wuss cave!
Yes, they were exactly as I had said, and they made me their leader.
Really? Interesting that I was their leader when I was there.
Yeah, about that, they impeached you.
Well, I might take it for another spin!
We're going.
Well, stop talking so I can get in there.
Do it then.
Now I'm going. Well, cockroach men are fine. I'm the ruler again. We had a special election. And then on top of it, I was given this lamp and these sweatpants.
Well, that looks like lamp that Carl owns. And them look like Carl's sweatpants.
Well, they're not.
Wait a minute. Nothing happened, Shake. Not one of them shrieked out the word meat and came at you.
Oh. Did they do that to you?
No, hell no, of course not. Not to me. I mean, they revere me with great esteem and respect.
You know what? You should drop in on it.
Maybe I will.
Because I'd like to see that.
Okay, I am.
Oh, my head.
Carl!
Grape soda from the future.
Damn it! There's grape soda all over the controls. We've been sabotaged.
What is that? What is that sound?
Oh, hell.
Press the friggin' button. Go back to Earth, dummy.
It doesn't work like that. It diffuses an infusion of matter into a liquid.
And it releases my bowels into my boxer shorts. So please, press the friggin' button and let's leave.
The button's outside.
Oh, good call.
See that rock over there, Carl? Get it and bash their skulls in.
Yeah, and then I will lure them over there.
Good idea, Carl.
Good luck.
Me, dummy. No way.
No, stay away from me! Don't touch me! Leave me alone! Stay away!
Put down the rock. Put down the rock. It's all cool here. We are from the year 8009. We found your machine in a cyberfill at the turn of the octomillennium.
Octomillennium is a good word, isn't it?
The machine doesn't work.
It doesn't?
It doesn't go back or forward in time.
Oh, shoot.
For whatever reason, it only goes to Carl's house.
Then where did we get these? They light up.
They do. They light up. Look at
them. See? They run off a 9-volt.
Hell, you can get those on the internet, man. See, I did. I was gonna put them on to celebrate, but you just kept yelling meat at me.
It's pretty clear to me we traveled back in time.
Well, here's a thought. Maybe you're not from the year 8009.
Earth, 8009. We've made it home. Hooray.
They're... how big?
They're huge.
Yeah, they're like 9-10 feet, give or take.
They got mouths. They're not noises. Like words.
Can I ask how much this little comedy axe cost?
Look! Hey, I found a stove!
Yeah, let's go ahead and paint the target over. Do you have any relatives in the area? Someone you could stay with for a couple of months?
This is my cousin. By name.